Now with this next one, I'm gonna do it like this. I'm gonna come back for this. I'll be back. Oh wait, let me start over here. Why is it so hard to accept it? Why even ask me about the number of men that I slept with? I tell you 6, maybe 7, but honestly, if I'd have said 2, still would have been too much for you. I'm saying this is unexpected. Lately, you've been inquiring about the people I've had sex with. I said, let the past be the past. Then you act like you're asking. Suddenly, it's me that you're upset with. I'm not trying to tell you how to be a man, but like, damn, I mean, damn, if you don't really want the answer, why would you ask the question? It's like you get a kick out of asking me shit. That's gonna give you an excuse to act like a bitch. And I ain't trying to call you on, but if we keep this up, then we gon' call it one, yeah. Is it so hard to accept it? Why even ask me about the number of men that I slept with? I tell you 6, maybe 7, but honestly, if I'd have said 2, still would have been too much for you. I'm saying this is unexpected. Lately, you've been inquiring about the people I've had sex with. I said, let the past be the past, so you act like an ass, and suddenly it's me that you're upset with. I'm not trying to tell you how to be a man, but like, babe, I mean, babe, if you don't really want, why would you ask the question? It's like you get a kick out of asking me shit. That's gonna give you an excuse to act like a bitch. And I ain't trying to call you up. Sorry, baby. Hang on.